That wasn't too bad, just bottom knuck him into a choke point and then just kill him. That scared the shit out of me. Evil demented ass was only guarding materials for a medkit I just used.
Fuck Seattle.
Oh Jesus, so dirty I can't see nothing. Climb up that way. But you can go this way. Haha. This had better get me closer. Now I'm in the metro station.
Okay. You are here. Not through the park.
Straight shot. Oh, I think I'm about to meet the, the scavs or the wolves. Oh, Jesus. Got my bomb back. See him. What's good?
Quiet.
Steady.
Must be the scars. No matter. Hospital.
God damn.
You better not have strung her up. Okay. Here's the road to the hospital.
The first time fighting them, and I gotta be careful because they use bow and arrows. So that means if I get shot, I gotta freaking take them out, otherwise I'm gonna get hurt. I am definitely upgrading this to the magazine. I need it. Well, they come strapped with axes and stuff, so that's good. Shotgun. Need my close range option in case anything happens. Binding, that's good. Another train cart. Doppelganger. More to health. Nice. Yep, give me all those bullets. I need it.
Sucks.
Oh, Lord.
Sorry. I need these more than you do.
Damn, got all these supplements for his pregnant wife just to bite it. Well, that was good coming that way. I was not back here. Oh, yes, I was. I would have missed some bullets and explosives. Good. So I think I'll go to one more encounter, I'm gonna call it, because it's actually kind of late. It's 4 in the morning.
I think I can fit.
Don't do this. Isaac, please.
breathe.
Oh, shit! Woman, no! No, no!
Shit.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us.
There you go.
Released her. Spread out. Eyes open. Track her down.
Keep looking, fuckers.
God damn. I thought they just used bow and arrows. I didn't think they used guns. Get your ass over here. There we go. Oh, shit. There's a fuckload of you. Quicker. Grab on us now.
Yourself.
Maybe it came from back there.
Give me your shit. I have no idea where the last one's at. I think I'm good. My material, my resources, I am running low. Ow. I meant to jump. Alright, let's do this again, but actually, you know, jump. There we go. I'll take the health, but I need ammo. I'll take that pipe. Oh, wait, no. Can I just... Oh, no, I can restore the weapon. I'll just hold on to this then. Oh, that's a big boy. You are fucking large.
Don't let her escape.
Give me that damn sledgehammer.
Right. Hospital.
The giant son of a bitch. That big bastard made me thought that was a bloater for a second. Man, I gotta play real careful. I got like nothing. Back here. There's my way out.
Let's try this.
All right, it looks like the way out. I'm not going that way just yet, though. What's around me? More shears. Alright, please tell me we're in front of this hospital. Yes. Okay. any effect I need to worry about? There's a combination and a workbench. Just want to activate that first in case some bullshit comes at us. I need to find the combo for the for that. Another training cart. Alright, we're gonna put that shit away. Ah, here's the note. Explosive arrow, make it supplements that and nice. I'm actually going to use some supplements and I'm upgraded this bench. And we're going to get to the next checkpoint. So we're increasing this bad boy, maxing her out. Noise. Now we're increasing the capacity on this. holds more rounds, and now it can reload it faster. And we're gonna supplement up. I'm gonna save up so we can increase the listening mode for later. I might as well just jump out the window. Oh, guess not. Alright. I gotta swim down this ravine real quick.
Did you find her yet?
Shit.
Okay, well, no one was looking. Search in the area. Oh, shit.
Up here's the hospital.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Lucy.
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
They're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Foolish. Foolishness.
Fuck. Stop.
I was gonna let you walk, but you had to be a dummy. Had to. Had to be loyal. Burning hell. PS Vita. I totally swiped your Vita, but you know what? I got respect for the dead, so screw you. I will take your shit, though. I will take your weapon, your bullets, and your mod parts. I wasn't crazy when I saw this glowing.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the phone?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Does Isaac guys call in the whole shots? Let's see, did it checkpoint me? It did checkpoint me. Alright, cool. So, I am going to call it here. I still enjoy the game. I have not gotten to a point where I'm hating it or I'm not liking it so far, but I'm pretty sure that opinion may change, or may not. But, I'm gonna call it here, and then the next time, we are gonna go grab Nora and get some answers. Find where Abby's at and end this bullshit. And hopefully I have this done before Ghost comes out on Friday, but, you know, I have it done before Friday because I'm going to be playing this thing for the rest of the week. But, till we meet again, guys, take care of yourselves.